In this detour, teams have to choose between two activities that will entrench them in Russia's strong military tradition. The choice, boots or borscht. For both detours, teams must properly don a military uniform, including these traditional foot wraps. Then, in boots, they'll join a training squad and learn a traditional parade march. When they think they're ready, the teams must fall in line with this troop and march one full lap of the parade grounds. If the drill sergeant is satisfied with their performance, they'll receive their next clue. The task is physically demanding, but teams with stamina and coordination could find themselves double timing into the lead.
Detour. Boots or borscht?
I want to do the march.
Okay. This is your call.
I have 6 years of marching band experience under my belt, so I'm really sharp with it. I did it for so long.
Правая вперед. Это назад. Марш. Раз, два, три. Раз, два, три.
Tell me, spin that up. They finished already.
Good job. Hey, that was awesome. Okay, fast. Fast, please.
Get on dirt road. Start chilling out.
It wasn't a perfect performance on my part. My motor skills and coordination are definitely some of my poor attributes. So, I mean, it incorporates all the things I'm not great at.
Yeah.
I screwed it up. There's no point in making myself look like an idiot already.
What?
Yeah? No, I went straight that time.
What?
You were on the wrong foot, dude.
Yeah.
I compared the marching to performing arts, like maybe a ballet. It was very musically and art-based, and I am not musically and art-based. I'm sports and TV-based.
That's me. Can we do that?
Come on, man.
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
This is ridiculous. This is horrible. I was having a tough time with the marching because I guess I don't have much rhythm, obviously.
Totally screwed that up. I'm a Jewish white kid. I have no rhythm.
Yeah.
We're going to be sitting here for hours mastering this because you got to go all the way around and it's not going to be good enough. Should do the borscht. Let's do the borscht.
I've had enough of this.